Who could that be? What the hell is that thing? Gotta get out of here.
Thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey! Hey, wait! Down here! Damn it!
We gotta be drowning. How could this many people be infected?
Damn it! It's my turn, bitch!
Dipshit to close this. Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this!
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Okay, first.
First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right. I don't even want to think about it. Oh my God. Here we go. Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Where are we headed?
The train is stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
You want stars? I'll give you stars!
Thank you.
I'm definitely burning those clothes. Can use weapons?
Thank you.
Carlos? It's Jill. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
From the sound of it, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Oh, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do. Our intel's still worth a damn than Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Couldn't have been a zombie. Here we go.
I've hit it.
This'll take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Alive. I can't stay here.
Thank you.
Thomas. Tyrell. I don't got time for this!
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist.
Thank you.
be okay, Joe. Better grab some gear. Sounds like there's a lot of them out there. Okay. Now the fight. The shit begins.
Thank you.
be the way underground.
I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Ugh, you think this is over?
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. I might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. This must be what powers it.
begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
What name is this place?
You've got company!
I have to get that vaccine back.
Powering up.